Chicago Tribune. Is there any way you could get those to us?
Be on YouTube.